Filipino comic book legends graced the first ever Supermanila Pop Culture Convention in Pasig City. As Christine Sabilio tells us, the event also featured a signature campaign urging comic book giant Marvel to create a solo series for its new Filipino superhero.
With the popularity of Marvel and DC films, more and more Filipinos are buying comic books and merchandise. There is also increased interest on Filipino artists who have done work for popular titles. To celebrate the recent comic book covers of Filipino legends Lane Liu, Will Sportacio, and others, local stores Phil Bars and Comic Odyssey organized the Super Manila Pop Culture Convention, held at Podium starting Friday until Sunday. Besides you and Portacio, who have done covers featuring Marvel's newest Filipino superhero Wave, the event also features Paul Medina of Pugad Baboy, Jerry Alan Gilan, Roy Alan Martinez, Edgar Tadeo, and Harvey Tolibao, who have drawn countless covers for Marvel and DC.
Idol ko lahat yan eh, kasi yan yung pinakamapupusok na artist na Pilipino na hindi lang nakilala sa Pilipinas, pati sa buong mundo. Natutuwa ako kasi dumadami yung ganitong klaseng events.
That's a very good thing para sa mga kids na also wanted to draw. They can see us draw and I think they can learn, they can ask.
At the event, fans can buy collectibles and Philippine-exclusive comic book covers.
There's a lot of good bargains. We found a lot of limited edition items as well.
Sobrang dami ng pwede mong gawing activities tulad ng mga pang-sign, magpapasign ka ng mga comic books.
Because of Wave's popularity, Super Manila organizers are spearheading a signature campaign to convince Marvel to create a comic series for Wave, who is currently a featured character in the Arrow series.
Extra lang siya sa isang series, si Wave. Eh ngayon, may signature campaign na. Siguro ngayon, dahil naging popular na popular si Wave, siguro panahon na magkaroon siya ng sarili niyang title.
The Super Manila Convention will be open until Sunday for fans looking to buy toys and meet local comic book legends. Christine Sabilio, ABS-CBN News.